We're in the English cemetery, Monday morning, and in these grounds are the resting places of Elizabeth Barrett Browning, Trollope, and many other notable people. And the cemetery is arched in a lovely fashion by these beautiful cypresses.